Apparently not very hard.
Gina, you're back.
I know you think I'm responsible for poor Dr. Hopper's death.
He's alive.
What?
You were framed.
Who would do that? But if Cora's here, then we're all in danger. Please, you have to let me see my son. I can protect him.
Now, where were we?
Let her go! Let her go! Let her go!
Why should I listen to you?
Because I am still sure.
Because she saved you. All of you.
And because no matter what Regina did, it does not justify this.
We're not murderers here.
Well, we're not from this world.
Yeah, well, you're in it now.
Okay, Will. We're done.
Back off. You're not my prince.
Who are you, Will?
She gets one, too.
So I'm a prisoner now.
The curse is broken. Why didn't we go back?
Because there's nothing to go back to. That land is gone. We should get to Gold.
Where are they?
I have no idea.
Are they dead?
The curse, it destroyed all the land.
Are they dead?
I don't know.
I should have killed you myself.
Well, then what's stopping you? You think you're some heroic prince? Please. You're nothing but the son of a shepherd. I should have killed you when I could. And now, I can.
Needed to stun a very powerful magician. Harvested from the rarest species of squid from the bottom of a bottomless ocean.
Something happened.
Henry?
Something's wrong.
Henry. Leave us.
What do you want?
I suppose I see the allure. I wonder if you'll be quite so incorruptible after your precious snow is gone.
Whatever she did to you, leave her alone and take my life instead.
Oh, who said anything about taking her life? Oh, no. I have a far more satisfying brand of punishment for her.
Release the blade. What is the meaning of this?
Sorry to drop in on you.
Regina, what do you want?
I want the man you pretend is your son. And I'm prepared to pay any riches Midas promised you in return for him.
I want to redeem myself. Go get your things.
Then prove it.
How?
Answer one question. Does it exist?
What?
The Enchanted Forest, our land. Does it still exist?
Yes. But I have no idea how to get back there. Just also make sure you take care of my son.
That I can do. I want to see him.
Henry, come down. You won't be using your sword.
Whatever you conjure, I can fight.
I mean, you won't need your sword. Henry, you're gonna go home with David.
Okay?
Yeah.
Go! Go!
It's true. You're really here.
It won't hold for long. Can you cast a spell that you're doing?
No, I won't use magic on him. What do you think you're doing?
He's a monster, Regina. If you won't put him down, I will.
David, please! Just let me talk to him.
It's too big of a risk. There's no telling what he'll do.
You have to at least give me a chance.
Out of the way, Regina, now!
No! I won't let you hurt him! Now listen to me! Please!
Let me talk to my fiancé.
Stop the storm, then we let you go.
That's more like it, Charming. Belay the bitch. Where are you going?
Give my son back.
You're gonna get yourself killed. David, think about this.
What's there to think about?
Don't let him get hurt.
What's going on here? Emma.
What's going on? I just got a call that Dr. Whale was attacked.
You'll have to ask his doctors.
No. I am asking you.
I came here to speak with him and discovered he was hurt. It's the truth.
What else? What did you come here to speak with him about?
Someone from my past. I believe he's come back. Daniel. His name is Daniel.
The man you were supposed to marry. Snow told me what happened and how it was her fault that he died.
Yes. He did.
Well, then how could he be back?
Whale. He believed he could bring him back from the grave, and I don't know how, but he has.
You don't know how? Guess.
He practices something more powerful than magic, or so I was told. All he needed was a heart, and he took one of mine.
You have hearts here?
In my vault, from our land.
Whose heart did he take?
I have no idea. I took so many, it was impossible to keep track. I need to go. I have to help him.
No, where is he? Look what he did, he's dangerous.
Not to me. He won't hurt anyone else, David, I promise.
You know I can't take that chance. You have two choices, Regina. Tell me where he is, or jail.
I think it's like when you awoke from your coma. He's following his final thoughts to where he last met me. The stables.
No. Henry. Henry's at the stables. Tell me
about this.
Surprised you don't have armed guards round the clock.
Don't need them. We both know if you step outside, there's a line a mile long for your head.
Who's going to risk coming at me?
Take your chances, then. But I think that little wallpaper trick was an anomaly. If you had your abilities back, this town would be charcoal by now. You're having problems with magic, are you? Right now, the only thing keeping you alive is that Henry wishes it. Now this.
It's the hat that pulled your loved ones away.
Well, where did you get it?
I've long since forgotten. You know what? Maybe you should be less concerned with hats and more concerned with taking care of my son.
Oh, because you took such great care of him.
I will not listen to childcare lectures from a man who put his daughter in a box and shipped her to Maine.
Okay, listen. I need my family. There's magic here now. There have to be ways to follow them.
Follow them where? Into a sucking airless void? And good luck getting magic to work. Because as you said, you'd be charcoal.
Frustrated, are we? Serves you right. You earned every bit of this.
Keep on baiting me, Charming. Right now, I don't have magic and I don't have my son. But when I get one, I get the other. And you don't want to be around when that happens.
If you have to use magic to keep your son, you don't really have him.
Because I don't know how to dance.
Well, that can't be possible. You and I went to dozens of balls together.
Where your father was more interested in dancing with his precious daughter than his wife.
I doubt Robin Hood will mind if you step on a few toes.
This isn't about Robin, is it?
People are expecting a savior tonight, not an ex-evil queen.
How will they ever believe I can free Merlin if I can't even convince them I know how to dance?
You can if we teach you.
No.
Doc. Your matches.
Wait, sorry. First thing my mother taught me about dancing. You have to learn to move in a dress, not a sensible pantsuit.
Fine. What?
It's a little scary.
What he means is, if you want people to see you as the savior, maybe you should go for something a bit less evil.
Now that is perfect.
And it even matches your necklace.
All right, follow me. Just feel it. Step back with your left. Right.
Mm-hmm.
And... Oh, it's okay. Sorry, fine. Fine. Ready? And... One, two, three, one, two. There you go. Now when we're done...
What?
They're gone.
What the hell is Captain Dark One up to?
are you?
Your grandparents.
I heard you needed some help. Yes, a lot has changed since then. Enemies have become friends.
A long time ago. And then new people came into my life. People who gave me a second chance. I can't.
This is for you. All the realms have been united, and now we need someone to lead us.
The people have decided. Your Majesty.
Okay, Neil, go on down.
They want it to be you, Regina.
How did you like it?
Best lasagna I ever had.
You really know how to work some magic. Here, let me get the dishes.
Oh, no, David.
No, 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 it's the least I can do.
You saved me from having to call a tow truck today, and now you're doing my dishes. Doesn't seem right.
Please, the last couple of weeks haven't exactly been easy for me, and you've been there the whole time.
Well, I can't help it. I feel responsible for you ever since I found you.
You know, after all this time, no one's ever told me the story.
What story?
About how you found me.
It's probably because I'm the only one who knows it. I was working late. It was a cold night. It must have been 10 below. And on my drive home, I realized I left my phone at the office. I remember thinking, just to forget about it, and I didn't really need it. But something inside me told me to turn around and go back.
And that's when you saw me?
You were on the side of the road, unconscious. So cold you felt like ice. The doctor said if I found you 10 minutes later, it would have been too late. It's amazing, isn't it? If I hadn't forgotten my phone, I wouldn't have been on the road at that time.
That's almost like the universe wanted you to find me. I'm sorry. I hope you didn't get the wrong idea.
No, I'm sorry. I just got caught up in a
moment. You don't have to apologize. This is great like it is.
Thanks again for dinner. Car trouble?
It won't start. Got a car full of groceries and, well, it hasn't exactly been a banner day.
Let's see. Battery's dead.
What?
I don't have any jumper cables, but I can give you a ride home in my truck.
Oh, no, no. Thank you, but I couldn't impose.
I insist, unless you want to have a car full of melted rocky road.
Sure. Thank you for being my knight in shining armor.
Well, it's more like flannel, but you're welcome.
Hey, why don't you stay for dinner? I bought more than enough for me and Henry, and, well, I'm making lasagna.
I shouldn't. It's getting late, and I've got to get up early tomorrow for work.
Of course. Oh, you can just set the bags over there.
What is it?
Henry. He's having dinner with Archie after a session instead of coming home.
I'm sorry.
Lately, it seems like he'll do anything to avoid spending time with me. But I shouldn't be burdening you with my problems. You've already helped me more than enough for one day. Thank you.
You know what? I do love lasagna.